wrestle over a spot on the taps so hard that even if they fall over, they won't let go. Joey, you are so awkward. Mama's getting better at letting them eat, though. Baby goats all over and playing on the trampoline. Isn't this a great day, guys? Hey, Weston, are you having fun? Are you having a lot of fun here on Grandma Llama's farm? Too preoccupied with your cousin. And now from the other side, we can see baby ostriches in the background. You guys are having a great amount of fun today, aren't ya?
Yep.
Okay, let him have a turn jumping now. There you go. Now you bounce out, Aubrey. Good job. Whoa, good job.
You fell on me.
Those ostriches are trying to figure out what you're doing.
Okay, my
turn. You guys having a great time hiking around there?
Yeah.
Chasing gophers and checking out trails. We've got Belle over here chasing gophers. Maggie way up there chasing gophers. Wow, is that a big hill to climb? Weston's quite an adventurer already, as long as he's got his big cousin Aubrey to tag along with. Ooh, good throw, buddy.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Woo! Grandma, watch this.
Yeah, nicely done. Woo! You know what made that big hole? The cow's dead.
Cow?
Yeah, they like licking that dust and rolling in it. So they made a great big hole playing in the dirt.
Yeah, they did.
Cool, huh? Oh, is there a gopher hole too?
Yeah.
Good, that's good. I'm gonna see if I can give you get a video. this one wants some. Yeah, let them all have some. Let them have some. That's it. There you go. He loves it. Let me fix your hat, bud. You're welcome. They're getting milk all over it. Oh, tip it up so they can so it spills in their mouth a bit. That's right. Good boy. Wow, he loves it.
Hey,
they all want to turn. Okay, keep, yep, tip it down so they can, so it spills on them. That's it. Good boy. Yeah, they all want lots. Tip it up. Good job. Hey, how's it going over there for you, Aubrey? You got lots wanting yours too, hey? Okay. Weston, help her feed babies.
You
gonna help her feed babies?
I'm feeding these ones.
Yeah, well, put the bottle, let them drink the bottle then. Hold it up so they can drink it. Hi, kitties. Hello, guys. These ones are looking for me because they're used to me having the bottles. No, not the big ones. Just the little ones. Because the little ones need more food, more milk. Milk's, the babies drink more milk. Because that's their lunch. That's all they eat. They don't eat hay and grass and stuff yet. Hi, Tanya. You're looking for a drink?
We're getting wet.
Yep.
Are you looking for a drink? Oh.
Yeah. That's it. Tip it up. Yep. Tip it up so she can get it. Oh! She's like, I really need a drink. There we go. Oh. Yes, she did.
She just dropped
on
my
arm.
Here. And this hurt.
Yeah, and then this one here. Yeah, this one needs lots. Let's let her get some. That's it.
Oh, I blew my breath.
Grandma, look at what they did to the bottle.
Yep. And they just suck it right in real fast, don't they? Just pinch the nipple on the top and then squeeze the bottle in the other direction. Push it against your belly or something.
Can I yeah. hold it?
There you go. Yep. Nice. There you go. You're doing a really good job. No, you're all done? They're all getting their exercise right now. They're just all excited.
Yeah. They're so pretty.
Yeah. Sometimes they all just want to dance. They get excited and want to play. You guys are having a great old time back here, aren't you?
Yeah.
It's a freezy, honey. That's your special freezy. Here, let me help you. Okay. Here. I dropped it. Here, let's take the dirt off. And here. I'll cut the top off again. There. Now it makes it easier. Okay? How's that? Is that better? There. I think Eliana's just about done having her snack. Okay. And then we're going to bring out Maple. Okay, Ellie. You're not hungry. You're done. Let me see if there's any left in here. I don't think she's got any left. Okay. No, she's empty. All right. You've done your snack. Hi, Daddy. We have one more to go, and we'll show you where we get milk. Down the steps, yep. Maple, it's your turn.
Let me grab
you ready?
Oh. Oh.
we're going to show you, Weston. We're going to show you where we got the milk that you were drinking earlier.
Yeah.
Now what's this? I gotta show you something really cool. See? It's how the babies were drinking on these, right? Yeah. Well, this one doesn't have any babies to drink. So we're gonna squeeze the milk out and put it in a jar in the fridge so you can drink it. Okay? I'll just use the pot to keep the milk in a clean
spot.
Watch
this.
That's
how milk comes out. Drinking.
See? Does that look like milk?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mine.
Yeah, it's just like your milk, right?
Can I do this?
Yep. Aubrey's learning how to do this too.
I do.
Yep, I am.
In me. Can you come up?
No, not up there, honey.
Why?
Because you just sit on the edge. Aww. No, no, no. Gentle, sweetie. Yeah, it's not his turn. Be gentle. We don't want to hurt him. We want to be gentle.
I'm trying to get them away from
me. I know. The gate's not open, so it's no big deal. They can't get out.
I'm trying to get them away from me. Now we're trying to go through that gate.
Yeah, the gate's not open. They're stuck. They can't get out. Yeah, don't kick out. No, no. Be gentle. They're so cute. They just want to play with you.
They're playing with me. I tried to get them away. They're playing with me.
I wouldn't even feed the kid that she was supposed to.
Owen's pretty chubby. He's doing all right. She's feeding him okay. She just decided to go with you.
Why are all the goats in there?
But that's the bedroom. They sleep there at night. Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, Aubrey's gonna show you. She knows how to do it too. Yeah. Yeah. And that's how we get milk for you to drink. Yeah, isn't that cool? Yeah. Yep. Squeeze off the top and then put pressure on. See? Aubrey's doing a good job, isn't she?
Can you check the milk in there if it has any pressure in it to drink?
See? Look at it. Right here. Does that look like real milk?
No.
Yeah, it sure does.
Can you see the milk in there all
mixed in? Yeah. See, Aubrey's
put
milk in there.
You see it in there.
In there? Well, we'll put it in there after. Right now we're just putting it in here and then we dump it in there.
And then, what are these?
That's for collars for more babies.
Yeah.
They wear different colored collars and we can tell them apart. She's looking at you. She freaking you out?
She's mad at me. She's mad at me. She's trying to
You want to get her another sprinkle of food?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'll get it.
No, I want. Oh, why is there no door right here?
So that's how you do it, Weston.
That's how we make milk for you to drink. But lots of times the stuff your mom buys comes out of cows. But my milk comes from goats.
Why?
Because that's what I have. I have goats. I don't have cows.
Oh, why?
But lots of animals make milk for their babies. We just steal some of it to drink ourselves. You know what else we make out of milk? Yeah. We make ice cream and cheese and yogurt. All those things get made out of milk.
You want to send me those?
What?
Those.
Oh, that's the ceiling is decorated with those. That's all.
Why?
Because well, that's the bags that the animal food come in, and we just save them and use them to decorate the ceiling. And it keeps it warmer in here.
Why?
Because it's insulated. It doesn't let the cold get in here. The cold can't leak in if we close the doors and have that stuff on the ceiling.
I'm gonna go back up there.
Wanna go back to the camping?
Yeah.
Yeah, in a minute. So Coda's having a lot of fun here. Babies everywhere. Babies everywhere. That's okay. They don't care. Want to try to feed some babies? Avery, you're battling there. Okay, see if these guys want some more milk. Hey, Diva, get out of there, Diva. No, you're done? You don't want to do anymore?
Wow, one just bit me.
They nibble at you a bit, yep.
No jumping.
You actually sound a little bit like a psycho here. You're getting crazy.
No fighting.
Yeah, it's very wet.
Why? Can I touch it?
Oh, I hear your daddy's truck.
I can't see it.
It's behind the barn somewhere.
Going for Nibble. Well, Rosie did like it.
Mm-hmm.
One's finally drinking out my bottle.
Oh, I got fight. They're fighting over mine. Oh. And it was a great weekend with the campers, but they're all heading back. The weekend is over.